Anything as the Salaat Al Tauba or prayer of repentance? The answer is yes. The authentic hadith of the Prophet ﷺ that is whenever one of you sins and he performs a good ablution and prays two rak'ahs sincere for Allah Azza wa Jalla, Allah will forgive his sin. So this is authentic, and yes, you can do that whenever you fall into sin as a token or as an expression of your repentance to Allah Azza wa Jalla. And then he asks about